tinha uma linha.
Congratulations to Yasutaka Ushima taking the victory on the court. Also, once again, thanks to Zheng Hian showing us the spirit of never giving up.